The guinea pigs. They've changed. Yeah, so here are my guinea pigs.
So the city house, we have that, so it can be closed. We basically moved the compound.
Yeah, so they can just run
in and out through that little gap. But we also made this little tunnel so they can get into the hedge and out. Around here. The closest that we've seen is them come right up here. And yeah. The cat and dog haven't tried to suck them yet, which is great. Okay, so yeah. That's them.
I can't see what you're saying, so it'd be like
first time for everything. There they are, so that one over there is a boy, and then, you know, Lucy and Daisy are both girls. They're 2 months older than him. At the moment, we think that they're both pregnant. So, yeah. So, I'll show you what happens when we, open this door over here. Do you see them at all? There's Furby.
Okay. Yeah. These guinea pigs just don't want to go in the play.
Daisy. Gonna go?
She's not really. She's just really hungry. Begging bossy people.
I'll let them out to play now. And they both go.
And yeah, that's basically.
Here they are in their natural habitat. They might come out over there. Dun dun dun.